Would you pay to eat cereal in a restaurant? We are at One A Spoon in Nashville, Tennessee, and it is quite literally a cereal bar, a place where you go and you buy bowls of cereal. So excited to go try it out. This seems super cozy and super quirky, and I think they might have more things than just cereal.